Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Life. In today's video guys, we picked another project. We bought it from Copart Car Auctions guys. As you know, it's insurance car auction. This is a 2013 Hyundai Sonata. That same generation from like 2011, really the late 10 maybe, to 2015 guys, 16. So, this Hyundai Sonata guys, we bought it from Copart. It was extremely cheap deal, okay. All we paid for it was $1,200. Yes, $1,200. Stay with us, I'm going to share what else guys you need to do when you buy a car at Copart. So make sure guys you stay until the end. What do we have guys? Okay, on this Hyundai Sonata, we're going to have guys more than 300 videos. 300 videos will be made on this car. We'll be taking it completely apart, electrical wise and mechanical wise. So please check it out. Quite a few videos will be made. Let me show you what the car looks like now quick. $1,200 guys, can't be that, right? Okay, some minor scratches on the hood, that is fixable. We're going to explain what's wrong with it and why it's so cheap. Okay, it's clean title car. Inside, okay, it is dirty. I mean, it is dirty guys, you can check it yourself. It needs detail, but that thing can be made like new. Steering wheel is scratched here, that plastic. We'll have a video how to repair that one as well. We'll make it like new. Other than that, there is no rips or anything like that. The seats, we can detail them and make them look like new. So everything's good there on the back side. Okay, well this one is locked, but you can see right here, somebody even put the chrome inserts on the tail lights. It looks good, okay. There are some scratches on the bumper. No hail damage, okay. Paint is nice, other than that, there is one little bitty dent right here. And the bumper has that some damage right here, guys. But that's not the problem with the vehicle. What's wrong with that car? Okay, it's mechanical, guys. It's either a rod bearing or a main bearing, from what it sounds like. And we'll be taking the whole engine apart, so we'll have more than 300 videos, guys, on this channel, Electrical Car Repair Life, and on our main channel, Auto Repair, guys. All the mechanical videos will be there. So if you guys have a Hyundai Sonata, excuse me, that generation, guys, you will definitely want to subscribe, because our mission, guys, is to save you as much money as we can. That's why we do all these videos for you guys, so we can save you quite a bit of money. The tires are not bad, okay? The tires are pretty good on it. The brakes will need to be resurfaced because it stayed for a long time. When you guys buy at Copart, one thing that I want to mention, okay? You want to go and check your vehicle that you're going to bid on in person. Why? Because this one was a smoker car. Okay, and we bid it without going to look at it, so it'll take quite a bit of work to get all the smoke out of it. And even though no matter how much you try, you'll still have some presence of cigarette smoke. So definitely guys, check it in person. So hopefully guys, you know, we'll have helpful videos for you. Please subscribe to the channel and see you guys next time.